We begin our look at the Florida East Coast Railway with train number 105, a midday departure from Jacksonville, seen here in Daytona Beach, racing south towards Hialeah Yard in Miami. FVC 905, a turn out of Jacksonville, made the rare run south to Daytona Beach to work Rosen Materials and block swap with 910 coming north out of New Smyrna Yard. Thank you. 905 now heads south to Spruce Creek, where it will meet 910. With 905 working at Spruce Creek, 910 was given the light to go north, and we see them here, coming through Daytona Beach with cars for Conrad Yellington further north.